So in this video, I am going to show you how to enable and how to use the split screen in this device. So if you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. So the first method to enable the split screen in this device, first you have to open any application that supports a split screen. So here I am going to open the application Amazon and swipe up using your three fingers like this. Now you can see that Amazon application is in split screen, and you can easily open another application that supports the split screen. Okay, this is the first method, and also you can adjust the height of the screen. Okay, you can see the height you can adjust. So this is the first method. And the second method to enable the split screen in this device, go to the recent applications, and each and every application on the top right side you can see two dots, right? Tap on the two dots and tap on the option split screen. Now you can see that application is in split screen, and you can easily open another application that supports the split screen. This is the second method. Go to the recent application and tap on the two dots on the top right side and tap on the option split screen. And the third method to enable the split screen in this device, just open any application that supports the split screen. Okay, and swipe inwards the smart sidebar, and from here you have to select the tap and hold on the application and drag to the home screen. Now you can see the split screen is enabled. And the last method, using the recent button. Now the full screen gestures is enabled in this device. For this we need to enable the navigation buttons. Now you can see there is navigation buttons, you can see here. And the last method to enable the split screen in this device, just tap on first open the application that supports the split screen and tap and hold on the recent button. Now you can see that application is in split screen, and you can easily open another application that supports the split screen. So in these methods you can enable and you can use a split screen in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.